Good morning, my fire sign collective. I hope you're having a wonderful day. What's up, fire signs? You can ring my bell. Ring my bell. Fire signs, I've been drawn to do it overhead. I want you to pay attention to the imagery on the cards, okay? God protects me and God fights my battles. No weapon formed in spirit or physical against me shall prosper. I'm highly favored and protected from all evil, as is my beautiful fire sign collective. Fire signs, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, what do you got going on for my fire signs? Please and thank you, spirit. What do you have for my fire sign collective? Again, I was drawn to the imagery. I want you to pay attention to the imagery on the cards as much as anything else, fire signs, okay? Trust your gut, your guidance, and your intuition on this. What do you have for my fire sign collective? Please and thank you, spirit. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. How do you want to do this? Let's just see what wants to pop. Fire sign collective. What do you have for my fire sign collective? Okay, well, we got this Queen of Wands over here kind of sideways. Okay? The bottom of the deck, we have this Ace of Wands. This Ace of Wands energy seems a little... You know, with the Queen of Wands there in reverse, this is an energy you can't fucking trust, right, fire signs? Now, this is your energy, the fire. But I don't like this bitch here over here sideways, right? Someone is up to no good, and they're kind of in the background. It's almost like this person's planning to come in, okay? Because the bottom of the deck, we have that Ace of Wands. Followed by the Four of Cups in reverse and the Nine of Wands in reverse. And the Hangman. Look at that. Ooh, well, let's set those aside for a minute. It's kind of what I feel this Queen of Wands energy is about here, fire sign. Someone's ready to come in. She's ready to come in, okay? I'm feeling like this is almost a combative energy. Someone's wanting to stir the shit pot. Someone's wanting to get something going. Four of Cups in reverse, Nine of Wands in reverse, and the Hangman in reverse. This is someone that you pulled away from, okay? With the Four of Cups and the Nine of Wands, you could have pulled your love from them. This could have been definitely someone from your past. You've removed this person. You're not interested in this person. With the Nine of Wands there, you knew you had to remove this person. You were wised up to what this person was about. This Queen of Wands energy. This person could have left you in that position, which is why you had to pull yourself away. They could have put you in a position and left you out, to dry, right? Not a good positive energy there, air signs. But it's like this person, I don't feel like this person is done with you yet. Four of Wands there in reverse with the Ten of Swords. Yeah, this is an energy, fire signs. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius, you might have to actually be on the lookout for. They could try to show up and actually create havoc on the home front. This is a very toxic energy, you know. Usually with the Queen of Wands, we think of the other person. It could be like the other man, the other woman. Three of Cups here, the Four of Cups, but we have the Three of Cups. So this could have been someone from your past that you let go of. For some of you, this could almost be like a Fatal Attraction type situation. But it ends there at that Ten of Swords. And you all see the imagery on that card. It don't end well. But I don't think it's going to end well for this... fire sign energy here in the reverse. This Queen of Wands in reverse that's wanting to come in and stir some shit up. You all see the imagery on that card. Because I'm looking up here at the King of Swords energy. So we got the Five of Pentacles in reverse. The Page of Swords. This person is definitely watching your situation. Here we go. There's Leo showing up. There's God showing up. There's the King of Swords. I see what's going on here. For some of you, this Sagittarius energy, this Queen of Wands in reverse here that's trying to stir the shit pot, trying to get something going, they could have been stealing money from you. This person definitely is watching your money. This person is definitely watching what the fuck you got going on, okay? Definitely strong here with the Leo energy. Definitely very fiery, passionate. But this person is also growing. I feel this person is growing rather impatient, wanting to get in. Some of you, there's that King of Swords and there's God. This is higher protection, right? We see how it ended with that Ten of Swords energy. So fire signs, if you know you're dealing with an energy like this that is very combative, some of y'all definitely watch your houses, watch your environment, watch where you go. This is an energy, they definitely got an eye out. They're definitely watching, and you see how that sword is so predominant there in that Page of Swords, right? Someone is definitely wanting something from you. With that Five of Pentacles energy, you see them Five of Pentacles? Maybe someone's going to try to extort money or something along that line. Someone wants to take what the fuck you got. So you're going to have to stand strong and stand up for yourself there. But we got the Hierophant here and that King of Swords. You are definitely being protected, as above, so below. But definitely watch your situation. Watch your environment. Pay very close attention to your environment, your home environment, your work environment, whatever you got going on. Ten of Swords energy. You know, that Queen of Wands there and that Ace of Wands, this is the person that could be trying to set you up with the Hangman energy right there. Fire signs, I'm not liking this energy. Any of my Leos out there, I believe that Queen of Wands in reverse showed up in your all's reading. You definitely got a third-party energy, however that third party is. Someone that isn't very nice. Someone that isn't very nurturing. Could be trying to set someone up. Definitely when it comes to the Four of Wands situation, this could be someone trying to seduce you or... some of y'all, it could be a Fatal Attraction type event. Y'all don't know that movie, check that shit out. I feel someone is going to try to extort money out of somebody or get something, and they're going to go to any means to get it. Some of them even theft, because you see that Ten of Swords card there. And for some of you, this could be a person that's going to try to set you up, so, you know... You need to be aware of who the fuck you associate with. Be aware of who the hell you're sleeping with. Fatal Attraction. If you don't know the movie, I highly recommend you watch it. This could have been someone that you let go of in the past as well. Because we got that Queen of Cups in reverse. And the Empress in reverse. This could be an ex. This could be a baby mama. Definitely someone you let go of that maybe you thought you'd put things to rest, but this person isn't. For some of you at that Page of Swords energy, maybe, you know, you knocked somebody up. So now they're going to come back and hit you with a paternity suit or something. With the Five of Pentacles there and the Seven of Pentacles in reverse, with the Knight of Coins in reverse, someone's trying to figure out how to get some money off of you. So, someone could be trying to get you pregnant. The Hermit and the Two of Cups. For some of you, if you were having an affair on somebody, and you were trying to keep it a secret, this person could be trying to manipulate you to, with the Queen of Pentacles there in reverse. Okay, you know what I see happening here? If someone fucked around on somebody, the other person's going to call that shit out. Someone is definitely being blackmailed here. And someone don't want their girlfriend or husband, wife, boyfriend, whatever, to find out what the fuck they did. So if someone was screwing around on somebody, that third party is going to let people know when someone's having to pay. For some of you, someone could have got knocked up in this situation. And maybe someone's trying to keep that a secret. With the Sun card there in reverse and the Nine of Cups with the Queen of Pentacles right there. Temperance in reverse. Three of Swords. This is someone definitely coming unhinged. That Queen of Wands there. Yeah, okay, fire signs. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. If someone was screwing around, I think someone's third-party person is going to show their ass. Looks like there was some money being paid out. Someone is still watching, gawking, and stalking. If this resonates to any of my Leos out there, this Queen of Wands definitely showed up heavy in your all's fucking reading. If there was a cheating partner, some shit's going to get found out. Because it's almost like someone was trying to pay to keep someone shut, to keep someone's mouth shut. But someone's grown very impatient because they're not in the position that they wanted. So if someone was promising somebody they were going to run off and get married to them, that shit ain't happening, right? If someone promised they were going to give to a situation, this could be a secret love affair someone's trying to keep hid. They don't want people to know about. Well, this Queen of Wands is getting a little tired of being in the background. So now, you know, for some of you, she could be trying to get pregnant. Or this could be a child that's involved here. Maybe someone don't want to know this child was born. Someone's trying to keep a child a secret and they're paying out. That shit ain't going to work though. Seven of Pentacles there with that Knight of Pentacles in reverse. Someone's tired of the money. They want the life. This is a very fucked up situation, fire signs. I don't know if this is yours. If it ain't yours, it could be someone you're dealing with. But definitely watch your environment. We got the Hierophant, the King of Swords there, the Ten of Swords, and the Four of Wands there in reverse. For some of you, this could have been a preacher or someone in a church type situation with that Four of Wands in reverse right above the Hierophant. This could be a judgment call from above. And we had the Hangman in the middle there. Someone got caught up in some shit. And maybe that's why they're trying to keep it quiet. If there was something that went down in like a religious type situation or facility. Damn fire signs, this is some fucked up energy. But I'm telling you, whoever the hell was left, they're getting ready to show their ass. Because it's like the money ain't enough. If someone was trying to pay to keep someone's mouth shut, that shit ain't working. Someone's just actually getting pissed off. And they're going to come in and show their ass. And for some of you, spirit knows this, right? If this was something that went down in like a religious type setting or some kind of spiritual type setting, spirit is making a judgment call on this, right? Damn fire signs, this is some fucked up shit. God's going to straighten some shit out. However the hell shit went down, if it wasn't right, God's going to come in and kind of rectify a situation. Yeah, maybe in someone's moment of weakness, they gave in to temptation, thinking they could hide it. That shit ain't gonna work. Not when God's watching a situation. Wanting to keep something a secret? Yeah. Spirit's gonna make sure that shit gets found out. Communication. There's Gabriel. Four of Wands there in reverse, but the Tower in reverse. If this happened in like a church type situation or some kind of group type situation, if it wasn't like church, maybe in like a business type situation and people found out, it could lead to like a bigger type lawsuit. Fire signs, I hope this isn't your energy. Let's hope the hell this is someone around you because spirit is calling judgment on this. Spirit is calling judgment on this. This is in God's hands. And when that ball gets set into motion, ooh. Because it's almost, it's really almost feeling, guys and gals, like this went down and like, wherever the hell this went down, spirit wasn't happy about it. Right? This could have just been something based solely on sex and not love. and God placing judgment on that. Y'all know your beliefs on that, but we got the Hierophant sitting here. Pretty fucking, you know, if someone had a child out of wedlock and spirit wanting to come down here, especially if they, you know, had a holy house, they were working under the guise of being a spiritual person, but doing the devil's work in the background. Because there's the Queen of Cups in reverse. This wasn't a love type situation. This was like passionate. Queen of Wands in reverse there with the Ace of Wands. This is the devil energy, right? That's why spirit's going to come in and call foul on a situation. It's like the money ain't going to work anymore. You just can't pay shit off to keep up. God sees it all. The Hierophant, as above, so below. King of Swords. That's another energy watching over this situation, right? What the hell went down in this house of the Lord? What the hell went down? That tower in reverse. The tower in reverse with the four wands in reverse, right? Whatever went down is going to come to light. Hierophant, judgment, as above, so below. King of Swords. Someone watching and looking at a situation from an objective third-party view. The Hangman. Someone getting caught up in some shit, right? Queen of Wands in reverse with that Ace of Wands. For some reason, though, I'm wanting to say, like, in a spiritual house. So this ain't going to be for everybody, you know. Take what's yours and leave the rest. But it's kind of like God's calling judgment in his house. This took place in my house. Kind of what the Hierophant's saying. Got the God energy right there. And if you notice that Five of Pentacles energy there, like if someone was trying to use company funds to pay for something. Something's going to get found out because someone here is getting ready to show their ass. This third party energy is getting ready to show their ass. But spirit's calling judgment on this as well. The Hierophant there and the King of Swords with that Ten of Swords energy. Woo, fire signs. That's some shit right there. What the fuck? Some of y'all, if you didn't watch Basic Instinct, maybe watch that movie. I think we're having a case like that. Only this took place, for some of you, I'm really wanting to say it, maybe in like a business type situation. Some of you, it could have even been like a church type situation, right? And someone's trying to use church funds to cover something up. But the Ten of Swords there. Because you got the Hierophant, the King of Swords. The Ten of Swords on a situation. It's like someone's following the money. So if someone was paying, someone's following the money. Someone's following the money. And judgment is definitely being called in this situation. The Hierophant, the King of Swords, and the Ten of Swords. Spirit's putting an end to something. Woo. Okay, fire signs. I don't know what the fuck that was, but that'd be a good, hell, you could almost turn that into a movie, right? Or a little mini series, maybe a soap opera. I don't know. Fire signs. You can ring my bell. Ring my bell. But I'm really wanting to say, with the Hierophant being there, this could have took place in like a church-type situation or a business-type situation. I'm really picking up, because God's calling judgment on this. So it's like, if it was done in the house of the Lord, he wasn't happy. You know what I mean? So take that how that resonates, fire signs. That was an interesting reading, though. Peace, love, and light, fire signs.